Okay, good morning po sa lahat. Ayan, so welcome back again dito sa ating tutorial sa ating e-booster app. Okay, so ang pag-usapan po naman natin ngayon is all about pure white light. Ano ba itong pure white? Okay, so ano ba yung white light? So, ang white light, it is instantly transform your electronic devices into high-tech emitters of white light energy. Energetically encoded digital media or purifying and elevating any environment. So pag sinabi pong pure white light, papasok agad sa isip natin malinis, pure, ano pa, diba, parang heaven, ganun. Kasi light, ganun, di ba? So ganun yung papapansin natin. Actually, yun po, no? Kung saan pong may white light, parang ang positive ng lugar, di ba? Okay, so explain na natin more further kung ano po talaga yung white light na. Pure white light, energetically encoded digital media for purifying and elevating any environment. Okay? So yung pure white light contains white light source from sacred geometry. So ito po yun. So nakuha po pala yung mga design nito from sacred geometry. We utilize the science of sacred geometry to produce the energy of white light. Pansinin nyo po yung bulaklak, di ba? So, ang tawag po dun sa design na yun, sacred geometry, which is yun po ay nagpo-provide ng energy. Okay? Yung design na yun. So, talagang ginawa po yun ng Diyos para yung ganung design mag-produce ng energy. Okay? Pansinin din po natin yung secret architecture, yung mga simbahan. Tingnan nyo po yung mga design. So, even architecture can be configured to produce and hold the energy of the white light. Pansin nyo po kapag yung mga nasa simbahan kayo. Diba parang sarap na pakiramdam, parang ang gaan, ganang feeling, you know? So, ganun po yun. Kaya pansin nyo po yung design doon, no? Kaya ganun po yung design ng mga church. And then, French Regestasia. The founder of the French School of Regestasia, Chaumaré and de Belezal, discovered in early 20th century that certain shape could attract, channel, and emit the energy of the white light. So, kahit po pala yung mga design na to, no, i-emit din ang energy ng white light. Okay? So, ano ba talaga yung white light? Pure white light is an energetically encoded energy audio program that is designed to fill any environment with deeply cleansing energy of pure white light. This white light healing meditation app contains very powerful energetic frequency specifically arranged to uplift and strengthen and elevate the human energy field. Diba? Pansin po natin, meron tayong tinatawag na biofield or energy field. So, ang ginagawa po nun is ini-strengthen at ina-uplift niya. Mas pinapalakas pa yung ating energy field. Pure white light features a beautiful Tibetan bowl soundtrack and does not contain any guided meditation. Instead, it only the sequence of pure white light. Okay? So, pansinin po natin, no? Alam niyo po ba yung Tibetan bowl, yung minsan nilalagyan nila ng tubig yun, eh. Parang bowl siya, parang tanso. Parang pag inampas nila ng parang kahoy na maliit, tapos tumutunog, tapos pinapaikot. Yun po yung tunog nito, pure white light. Okay, so bigyan ko po mamaya kayo ng sample ng sounds nito. Okay, so tuloy natin. Healing energy for spiritual cleansing, protection and elevation. Okay? So, ito po yung mga benefits na pwedeng makuha natin dito sa white light. Okay? Sa pure white light. Okay? Yan. So, unang-una, ginagawa po nito, neutralize negative EMF. Okay? So, yung electronic magnetic frequency. So, electronic low frequency. So, neutralize niya rin po yung mga negative effect po nun. Neutralize geopathic zone. Ayan. Supports peaceful life. And creates pristine energy space. Kumbaga parang yung environment mo parang gumagaan. Okay? So because yun po yung ginagawa nung white light natin, pure white light. Pinupurify niya yung environment natin. Okay? So ano pa? Cleanse spiritual blocks when used with intention. Mas malalim po yun. Support creativity when used with intention. Spiritual protection when used with intention. Protects from negative conflict energy of other people. So, ibig sabihin, kung may mga negative kayo na mga kausap or may mga negative kayo na mga tao na nakasalamuha, pwede nyo pong gamitin na to. Nakaka-protect po sa inyo from that energy, from that negative energy. Okay? So, ano pa? It is deeply supportive of human biology. Can be used by healers to supercharge any distant healing work they may do. Diba? Pansin nyo po, parang merong distant healing. Diba? Parang mga nagpe-pray over. Parang gano'n, diba? So, kahit nasa cellphone, yung pinipray over nila, gumagaling. Okay, ganun po. Because yun po yung distant healing. Okay? So, yun na ginagawa nila. So, parang nagtatransfer ng energy from distance, no? So, pwede rin po ito pala magamit. Pero, with intention, sabi nga po dito. This is the same white light spiritual energy that produce vortex sites such as those found in Sedona, Arizona. Okay? So, will respond to your intention for cleansing and purifying any area in your life that needs work for fulfilling your highest wishes and potential, healing self and others. So, mas parang prioritize po nitong pure white light natin is yung healing. Sa spiritual, sa mental, physical. So, all in all po, parang, di ba, pag nandun yung white light, no, parang lahat ng mga sakit, parang lahat ng mga negative na meron sa katawan mo, parang tatanggalin niya. Okay? So, yun po yung tulong nitong pure white light natin. Okay, so, bigyan ko kayo ng sample nitong tunog, okay, nung sounds nitong white light, no? Pure white light. Okay, so, pure white light is healing, purifying, and cleansing, uplifting, and elevating, blissful. Okay, so, hanapin ko lang po. And then, pakinggan po natin itong sounds. Okay, itong energetic sounds or energetic signature na itong pure white light. Gamitin natin itong pure white light energy natin na for everyday para maiwas tayo sa mga negative, mga diseases, mga bad or negative frequencies sa paligid natin. Kasi hindi natin napapansin yun, hindi natin nakikita, pero nagdudulot po ng bad effects sa katawan natin. So, mas maganda na gamitin po natin itong ating product. Itong malaking tulong po ito para maibalik sa dating state yung katawan natin. Okay, so much sa pakikinig po and nawa may natutunan kayo sa aking sharing ngayong araw nito about pure white light. Okay, so thank you so much and have a great day everyone.